Are you the vet?
I am. Give me a sec. Can I help you with something?
Yeah. I have a parakeet named Sunshine. She's been feeling a little under the weather lately.
With a name like Sunshine? Well, that's not right. Let's schedule an appointment.
You got your degree.
Kinda can't be a vet without one. I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
Malcolm. Malcolm Whitley. Your name tag says Dr. Sarah. That's not right, is it? You're Sophie Sanders. The girl in the box.
And you're the boy in the basement. How did you find me?
I came looking for a killer. A hitman named Eddie was murdered. The method was personal, vengeful. That's why I'm the primary suspect. Eddie killed my girlfriend, Eve. But I didn't do it. There's only one other person who loved Eve enough to have exacted that kind of revenge. Her sister. You.
4 days. We had 4 days together, and then she was gone. I couldn't just let it. I had to find him. I had to
kill him. I know the feeling.
I know what you must think of me. That I'm broken. That your father ruined me.
I'm sorry for everything my father did to you. For a long time, you were all I could think about. If you were real, if you were alive, if you were okay. And now I'm sorry that I couldn't save you.
You were only a kid.
I understand why you killed Eddie. But if I don't find the real person that killed him, I could go to prison for the rest of my life. Which is why it's such a shame I couldn't find you. Came all this way. All the clues got me here. I guess they were wrong. Not every case gets solved.